The Shangri-La is temporarily closed to the public through mid-2021, but you can now enjoy their new online exhibitions from anywhere in the world. And one of the artists holding museum residency is Kamran Samimi, who joins us this morning with all the details. Good morning, Kamran.
Morning. How are you doing?
Good, and so excited to have you because you are actually the first Hawaii-based artist in residence at the Shangri-La. So tell us about that.
Yeah, I am. It's been quite an honor. I'm originally from the Big Island, and usually the artists in residence work down there for 2 weeks, but my residency was extended to over a year, so for the all of 2020. So it was really great because it allowed me to kind of dig really deeply into Shangri-La, you know, that really special place, the earth beneath the museum, the ocean outside, you know. Mm-hmm. The architecture, all of it.
Wonderful. So exciting. And talk about your experience over growing up on Hawaii Island, and then now you're living here on Oahu. So what is your, I guess, artistic background? What have you grown up seeing and, of course, living in Hawaii? How has that influenced you?
Yeah. I mean, you know, we carry everything that we see and do with us, right? And so a lot of my experience growing up on the Big Island and seeing, you know, lava flow into the ocean, seeing land be born, seeing the spirit of nature so visible and so animated, I mean, that all makes its way into my artwork. So my artwork is kind of informed by what I see and what I know of nature and my connection to it, but ultimately all of our connection to our source, you know, to the earth.
Definitely, because of course that is one thing that we all have in common, right? Such a beautiful
exactly.
relationship with nature, especially yeah. living here in the island. So everyone really can connect to your artwork in that way. And then are there any other exhibitions that you have on display?
Yeah, so I also have an exhibition at the Honolulu Museum of Art. There are two kind of outputs of my artist residency at Shangri-La. So one is the show at HOMA, and then the other is the show down in Shangri-La. And the show at HOMA is open now, so, you know, people can go check it out.
Okay, perfect. And for those who want to maybe join in, check it out online, what's the website? Where do we go to see all the great art pieces?
So shangrilahawaii.org is where you can see all the work at Shangri-La. And then there also is a link to the artwork at the Honolulu Museum as well.
Perfect. And then what about your own artwork? Is there anywhere that we can follow you on social media?
Yeah, sure. You can follow me on Instagram. It's just at Kamran Samimi, KamranSamimi. And then my website is www.kamransamimi.com.
Wonderful. And of course, seeing a Hawaii-grown artist actually being featured in some of these big places, really inspiring for the youth as well. So for maybe any up-and-coming artists, do you have any word of advice or encouragement?
Yeah, don't be afraid to fail. And I mean, it's a cliche, but follow your instinct, follow your heart. Be respectful, listen to other people, but ultimately do what you think is right.
Yes, I love that. Such great tips. And of course, such great artwork. You're seeing some of the images right now, but you can be a part of it. You can log on. We'll have a link to the website for the Shangri-La as well on our website, k22.com. But thank you so much for joining us this morning. And again, congratulations. Very cool.
Well, thank you for having me. It's my pleasure.